smooth ride. 5 speeds. Handbrakes. Electric blue finish with a tiger bell. I bet there are a lot of kids who'd love to ride this bay. Whoa! Whoa! Steven? Hi. My name is Steven. Hi. My name is Steven. Oh. 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 Hi. My name is Steven.
Whoa. How did I do that?
Hi. My name is Steven.
Connie. What? Happen?
I'm magic. Well, half magic, on my mom's side.
You did this?
Apparently. I'm a member of the Crystal Gems. We fight monsters and protect humanity and stuff.
Oh, that's kind of like my dad. He's a cop. Well, more like a private security guard.
All right, we just roll down this ramp as the carts are coming at us, and the crash will break us free.
What happens after the bubble pops?
We'll be free.
Steven, this is a bad idea. Where are we?
The bottom of the ocean. It's okay.
Are we even close to the shore?
Yeah, sure.
Let's start rolling.
It's a good thing this bubble is airtight. Otherwise, we'd be drowning right now. Don't worry, Connie. I have an idea that will definitely work. When we get back... a huge worm! It's okay. Sorry! Are you alright? It's not so bad. It's okay!
It's not okay! You keep saying that, but you don't know what you're doing! Now we're going to suffocate or starve at the bottom of the ocean! And only my parents will notice because no one else cares about me!
Huh? I'm gonna disappear without ever making a single friend.
We could be friends. I saw you at the boardwalk parade last year. You dropped your bracelet. I picked it up, but then I couldn't find you. I saved it in the freezer so it would last longer, in case I saw you again.
Oh! You were the kid on the car wash float. You had soap bubbles in your hair.
I was supposed to be a scrub brush. I'm sorry, Connie. If I had returned your bracelet back then, you wouldn't be stuck in this bubble with me now.
No, it's okay. I'm having fun.
Why is it chasing us? The bracelet! It eats bright stuff! Connie!
Steven!
Give me the bracelet!
What?
It's okay! Now go! Go! Run that way!
Thanks. So, are you going to introduce us? Steven was so excited to meet you. Right, Steven?
Hey, don't mess with his funky flow.
Funky flow?
I can see why this is your favorite film franchise.
That's right. In a world where humanity is pushed to the brink, it turns out that the one who is most human is a dog. Copter.
And did you see where that missile came out of?
Yeah.
Hey-o! Press my nose! Press my nose! Are those light cannons?
Next! Axes!
Spiky chain balls!
A giant...
penny?
Does that mean it's worth more than a regular penny?
Well, that would make sense.
Steven! What do we do?
Connie!
That's okay. Let's just forget about it.
Huh? I'm sorry. I ruined everything, didn't I? I don't know why you hang out with me. I mess stuff up all the time.
I don't know why you hang out with me. I'm so much more... less interesting than you. And obviously you have some sort of magical destiny. Why would you even care about something like Dogcopter?
What do I do with this?
Watch out!
Magical destiny practice.
What happened to Amethyst? Come on, tell me the rest.
I don't wanna.
Steven? Steven? Steven?
Okay. But only if you let me try on your glasses.
Only if you give me the rest of your juice.
Okay, but it's mostly backwash.
Good enough.
How do I look?
I have no idea. Is that why you've been so down? Oh. You can have your juice back.
That's okay. Everyone expects me to be like my mom. What if I never get those powers?
Then you'll be like me. That's not so bad.
But if I don't have powers, then I can't hang out with Amethyst, or Garnet, or Pearl, and I can't go on missions!
You don't need any powers to be here with me. Ow.
What's wrong?
I think there's something wrong with my glasses. My eyes. I can see.
What?
I can see without my glasses.
Did I heal your eyes? But how? The juice box. I don't have healing tears. I have healing spit!
What am I going to tell my parents? What am I going to tell my optometrist?
I don't even know! Oh, thank you, Connie! Connie! Connie.
Steven, I'm so sorry. It's not that I'm ashamed of you. I was so worried that my parents would think all this magic stuff is weird. What if they don't let me hang out with you anymore?
I'm sorry I messed everything up. I wish there was a way we could just hang out without having to worry about stuff.
So, I can still hang out with Steven?
Sure.
All right!
I just couldn't stop thinking about everyone staring at me.
Well, no one's staring right now.
You are.
Oh, yeah. Oh, one sec. So, what I was trying to say was, come dance with me.
Yeah.
sandal too small for my... your... feet. Steven. Connie!
Wouldn't it be fun if we got snowed in together?
We could stay up all night and watch the snowfall.
Here! Why are you hiding from me? I don't want to be friends anymore. Steven?
I can't be with you anymore. I have a destiny.
Say it to my face! Say you don't want to be friends anymore! If you can do that, I'll leave you alone! And I'll just go back to having no friends! But I won't believe it until you say it to my face! Well?
I still want to be friends!
Are you okay?
Are you okay? You're the one that's been through everything. The least I could do is just listen.
I can't ask you to do that.
I want to, Steven. I want to be a part of your universe.
You should train Connie to sword fight. She's already so good!
Steven!
But you are. You helped me fight the robot floaty thing. She took down that evil clone of herself. Those mean seagulls just now.
You're awfully young to begin something like this. But I suppose I was only a few thousand years old when I began fighting alongside Rose Quartz. Yes, Connie?
Please, I want to learn. I mean, I don't know what'll happen in the future. But if something dangerous comes along, I don't want to be a burden. I want to help. I want to be there for Steven to fight by his side. The Earth is my home, too. Can't I help protect it?
Oh, okay.
I need to be able to protect you.
But if you're the one protecting me, then who's the one protecting you? Someday soon, we may be fighting some really bad guys. And when that day comes, I want to fight with you, together. So please, won't you share this jam with me? Come on!
Whoa!
You two can fuse?
I still can't believe all this time you were older than me. You should sneak me into a PG-13 movie sometime.
Oh, yeah!
No, I'm just kidding. I would never ask you to break the law. It's funny that I have to look up at you now, though.
Funny good or funny bad?
Funny good. You know, to be honest, I was a little worried before. This might sound silly, but I'm really glad that I'm going to get to grow up with you.
We should spend more time with Amethyst. She's the best.
You're the best.
You're the best.
We're falling. Steven, let's fuse. We can hover. We'll be okay. Steven?
I didn't want to hurt anyone. I'm sorry. None of them would let me help them. I had no choice.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
But it's okay to think about it.
It feels so bad.
That's okay, too. There was nothing else you could have done.
I don't want to feel this way.
You have to. You have to be honest about how bad it feels so you can move on. That's how it was for me.
Okay. I know what it's like to have your dad taken away. She must be so scared.
But you got your dad back. And you'll solve this, too. We'll solve this. Together.
Thanks, Connie. I'm really happy to see you again. Are you happy to see me, too?
Of course I'm happy to see you, Steven.
What?
But how could you just give yourself up like that?
Well, first I said I was my dad, and then I said I was my mom.
No, I mean, you just gave up.
I had to. They were gonna take all those people. They were gonna take you.
But what about our training? Stevani, Jam Buds, I believed in us. We could have done it together.
This is different. This whole thing was my fault, but I knew that I could fix it all if I turned myself in. And look, no one got hurt. Well, except for Lars, but I saved him too.
But I'm hurt.
No, you're not. You're safe. You're here. I'm here. We're safe. Everything's fine.
It's not, though.
You know, it was a tough decision for me to make. But it had to be done.
You don't get it.
Get what?
Let's go, Lion.
Seen her in so long. She looks so different. I thought she'd be here to see me, but maybe she's just here to have a good time. Maybe she's moved on. Hey.
Hi.
Nice weather you're wearing.
I got your texts.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about those. Because I've been living.
What?
Well, back to my great life. Trousers. That was terrible! This is all wrong, Kevin!
No way. Look, little man, your girl's making her way back for more.
Steven, what is going on? I came here hoping we could talk, but it seems like you only want to talk to Kevin. I guess Kevin is your best friend now.
What?
No.
Anyway, glad you're doing well. That's all I really wanted to know.
No, but you're my best friend!
I don't even know what to say to you. I'm angry, I miss you, I feel like I'm out of my mind.
No, you're not. I surrendered myself to Homeworld. I let them take me away, maybe forever, and then I came back and I tried to act like it was no big deal. But it was a big deal. I couldn't stand the thought of you being taken away on that spaceship, but then I did that to you. I promised you we'd always be a team and I let you down. I'm sorry. Jam Buds?
Jam Buds. It's so good to talk to you. I've been wanting to see you so bad, I accepted a party invitation from Kevin.
I know. I took his advice. I think he got his heart broken. It's actually really sad.
Of course he did. Hey, nice shirt.
Nice hair.
Thank you. Do you want to dance?
Yeah, but I'm not supposed to.
It's your party.
But White expects me.
She's not here.
Everybody's staring.
Since when does that bother you?
I'm sorry, everyone.
Steven, we're gonna be okay. I'm here. Look at me. We'll get through this together. Yeah! That's my mom. I should get going. Okay. Bye! Hey, Steven.
Connie, where are Daniel and Patricia?
They're still having fun on the rink. Did you want to hang out? I don't have to skate, you know.
No. You're here to have fun. You're so busy studying. You should get to be with your friends.
You're my friend. We could sit and have some tater tots.
No, you should skate. I want you to skate.
Well, okay then. Steven, are you okay?
Connie, I'm sorry. I don't want to hold you back.
I don't mind.
You've got cram school, new friends. You're going places, and I'm happy for you. But I feel like you're drifting away from me. I wish we could reconnect, but I don't know how to skate!
Skating is what you're worried about?
All right, everybody. It's time for our nightly skate competition. Everyone show off your sickest moves and be crowned Skater of the Night!
Come on, I have an idea.
You remember the first time we met?
You mean when you were trying to ride your bike on the sand and you ran away screaming?
Yeah, exactly. I was trying everything to get your attention.
I'm pretty sure I was totally focused on my book and didn't see anything.
Well, that all happened right here.
Steven, this is...
I remember it like it was yesterday.
This is so cute.
Connie, there's something very important that I want to say to you today.
I'd rather be tall. I'd rather be smart.
Steven, that's so beautiful. Steven?
Connie, will you marry me?
What?
Let's get married and live as Stevani.
What? Steven, maybe we should talk about this first?
I know you might think I'm being sentimental, but this makes sense. For example, I don't know what you've been studying, but Stevani does. We can go to college together!
Steven, come on. We're really young.
You don't want to be Stevani with me?
Of course I do. But I want to be my own person, too.
Well, yeah, but... Is it a no?
It's a not now, Steven.
But... if we're sure that we're gonna spend our lives together, why not say it now?
We've got plenty of time. Don't worry.
I'm not worried. I'm just happy to be with you. That's all.
I'm happy to be with you, too. It's just that... Oh, no! My alarm! Forget studying right now. It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. It's important to you.
You're important to me.
I'm fine. We'll talk about it later. Lion's waiting for you.
Steven, are you sure?
Yeah.
I'll call you tomorrow at lunchtime.
How'd you know I was here?
Connie called me about an hour ago.
Connie... thank you.
Yeah. I'll be here when you're ready. I knew it! You are swelling and glowing again! I've been trying to call you, but I came as soon as I saw this.
Steven's here to help! Steven's here to help! Steven's here to help!
What is going on?
I broadcast my subconscious sometimes these days. It's really no big deal.
Okay, but I can tell something is bothering you.
Steven's here to help! Steven, help! Steven, help! Help! Steven! Steven, help!
I don't know what you're talking about!
This is all my fault!
Yes, it is! Yes! You hurt him! But this isn't the time to make this all about you! That is not helping! Maybe Steven would care how sad you are, because he always puts everyone else's feelings first! But he can't do that for you right now, because he needs us this time! We all had Steven when we needed him. But the only person who's never had Steven is Steven! He's always been there for us. So, how can we be there for him now? Steven, you must have been so afraid to show us this side of yourself. But we're not going anywhere. We're all gonna take care of you the same way you take care of us. You know what? I don't have your powers, but...
Bye, Connie. See you soon.
Text me when you get to that bed and breakfast. Don't breakfast without me.
You got it.